I may not consider him to be a true deity, but Vivek doesn't seem to be an entirely bad sort. I'll be heading back to my tribe soon. I'm glad we got a chance to see each other again before I take my leave. I lost my brother to ambition and became the champion of Azura. From that point of view, I suppose I'm doing as well as can be expected. I'll return to the tribes, pick up where Chodala and I left off, before he decided he was the Nerevarine. Not directly, but I do have a sense that malignant forces are gathering on the Plains of Oblivion. But that could just be the scrib jelly and cheese I ate for lunch. Farewell, Outlander. May the Queen of the Night Sky guide you on your travels.
How much longer do I need to stay here? Social situations have never been my strong suit. I want to get back to my tower and experiment with this wonderful gift Vivek bestowed upon me. I already have ideas how to improve magical transportation.
Me? Among all these fine people? Received Lord Vivek's summons. I didn't even change my clothes. I feel honored and embarrassed all at once.
A vacation. I don't think Shiralas is taken for this time of year. Maybe we could take a cruise up the coast.
Cannon. I don't think I'll ever get used to that. Still, it's been a grand adventure, hasn't it, my friend? I suppose if I could survive everything that happened, I can certainly serve as the High Priest to Lord Vivek. How hard could it be?
Thank you. There used to be more crows around. It's a lot quieter lately, and thank the gods, I can hear myself think again.